Conductor.
Yeah, right back. I walked in the studio. Noel said, I thought you quit. I said, nah, I'm quitting again because I started again. Gotta wait on that. It's like the storm before the calm. We'll get to the vacation later. For real. Hey, look. Look. This is the decompress before the intermission. Done a lot of postgame talking, but this one different. I told Lee to put him in the car, but don't pistol whip him. And definitely do not shoot his ass till you get permission. People got a heavy misread on my disposition. Talking loose, then hit me up after on some please Drake. Listen, listen. Energy they bringing is inconsistent. I got two Virgil Benzes, one that I'm whipping right now. And the other one I'm keeping in mint condition. And niggas bound to slip eventually like they sent permission. Imagine us getting our validation from an ex-musician searching for recognition. Same story every time, they heckling repetition. I'm top of the mountain, these niggas still down at base camp. They planning their expedition. Y'all the type to catch a charge, head to the deposition. And act like the rapper named after the sex position. But let me tell you about my brother though. Let me tell you about my brother though. For real. Let me tell you about my brother. Man, let me tell you about my brother though. My brother a two-toter, my brother a tombstoner. Diamonds and violence made us bond, we grew closer. Brother a clip loader, my brother a sick soldier. That nigga stick it to you for real, he a lint roller. My brother a aim botter, I bought him a Range Rover. My brother a flamethrower, it's like he playing EDM. That nigga a chain smoker. Niggas won't smoke with us, I promise it's game over. Get your ass twist right here, he a cane roller. And then you niggas wind to Jay Prince like some grape growers, man, what the... Let me tell you about my brother though. Yeah, I mean enough about me. Let me tell you about my brother though. Cause I'll backhand you boys in my right hand. You niggas do your shooting on the web, you Spider-Man. My brother robbing it down, you juniors like Iron Man. My brother make your ace disappear like a sleight of hand. My brother carry bundles and extensions like hair stores. It's me, him, and a white team, we moving like Paramore. He into some shit that they call eternal affairs for. I'm someone he care for, I'm someone he there for. My brother put some holes in your top, you a Air Force. I should charge for interviews, they want me to share more. A ticket just to check in with the boy like the airport. This the part of the story you wasn't prepared for. Let me tell you about my brother though. My brother say I'm better than everyone, he biased as fuck. Blood is thicker than water, nigga, his iron is up. And if you keep eyeing me down, trust me, his iron is up. Your last album was Buns, you niggas Hawaiian as fuck. Niggas so down bad, they making alliances up. Clicking up with haters that was thinking of signing to us. Knowing good and well that when I drop, they inspired as fuck. Secret admirers too embarrassed, they hide in the cut. Seeing towering over you niggas, I'm giant as fuck. Wait on whoever to say whatever, they quiet as fuck. The city don't love you like that and they frying you up. I can't wait for the day that you choose to retire your stuff. Taking off the sneakers cause you tired of tying them up. That one day you wake up and tell them enough is enough. That's when you gon' find out you not Kobe Bryant to us. Hey, you not Kobe Bryant to us at all. And if them hoes really love you, then them hoes, they lying to us. They say they miss when you got them wet and you drying them up. Also don't doubt that you sent them here and they spying on us. Man, either way, nigga, beware the dog. Deep in my character flaws. Humble back in 2012, now I give arrogant balls. I remember Bluer Street with Neeks, we sharing the cause. Now we go for dinner and we joke about sharing the cause. Got me a ranch and an H, fuck all the carrying costs. Boy, I'm on top of the cake, just like some caramel sauce. Fuck all the settling down, these boys married and lost. I go for dinner, they wife is there, she staring across. God forbid I take her and they suffer a terrible loss. Yeah, but enough about me.